This is the Financial News Network. I'm Chuck Pierce. As short-term outlook on jobs and income eases to some extent, U.S. consumers' confidence rose somewhat in July, according to a monthly survey released on Tuesday, but confidence levels still continue to be weak. The Conference Board's Consumer Confidence Index edged up to 59.5 in July from a revised 57.6 in June that marked a seven-month low in the measure. Economists anticipated the July figure to fall to 56. The job market has weakened earlier in the year. The economy added only 18,000 net jobs in June, which was the second straight month of scarce hiring. Unemployment rates rose to 9.2%, the highest this year. That's far below the average job gains of 215,000 per month in the February-April period, while consumers' short-term outlook improved, according to the index. But their thoughts on current business and employment conditions were worse as labor market concerns persist. For more updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Chuck Pierce.